Just gets past Talbot there, able to get a perfect ball in the area. Sawyer goes down. Despite the... His Parsons in space, in behind on D. Fires with the left foot, deflected off there, and it's going to be a corner. Back on the line now, trying to clear it away. It's Jelicic. Fires, headed away there by Nichols. Find the head there of Sawyer. And cleared away there. Nichols with another ball in near post and then clear it into the bar. And it's in. Jason McClase gives Gold Coast Knights the lead. After Bender had cleared the ball into his own crossbar and McClase was there to pounce and give the hosts a lead here in the closing.
Moved down to that wing. This is Paldo. Keeps it back up there. Fantastic shot. And it's rattled against the post there.
Forced towards the byline there by Thompson. And they're knocked out, and we've got a penalty there. Wellsmore takes down to Paldo, and the Roar have a chance to level it from the spot. Paldo steps up straight on, and saved there. Fantastic work by Langdon. Holds the lead for Gold Coast Knights.
Pounced on a ball that was back off the box. Co-claim for his team.